Good morning, dear children. Do you like reading and listening to stories? Yes, I know you all really like it. You know what? When I was a kid, I really used to wait when my teacher or my grandmother or my parents, they used to tell me stories, and I really used to love it. And now, today also, I am going to read a very good story to you. You know, this is your Viva Reader. Can you see? Viva Read Now. And today, I will be telling you a very nice story that is on page number 8. Let's take out. Now, this is page number 8. And what is the title of the story? It is Pleasing Everybody. Now, you must be wondering, what is the meaning of pleasing? Pleasing means when everybody agrees to you that what you are doing is right, and you satisfy them that okay, what I am doing is right. But is it possible that you can please everybody? Now let's find out what is there in this story. And what we can see in the first picture, there are two men, they are walking, and there is a donkey. Now where they are going? Now let's find out by reading. You all will put your fingers along with me. Once a man and his son were going to the town. They wanted to sell their donkey at the market. Okay, so these two men, there's a man and there is a son of his, and they are going to the town to sell their donkey at the market. They walked and drove the animal in front of them. Now, can you see that these two men, they are walking behind the donkey? Now, let's find out what is there in the next paragraph. Okay, so there are now three men in this picture, and the donkey is also there. Now, what is happening? On the way, a young man spoke to them. "How foolish you are," he said. "The donkey is strong and will carry the boy." Now, can you see there is a man in the picture? There is a young man, and he is telling to the father that how foolish you are. And the donkey is very strong, and he can carry this boy.